मैग्नेटिज्म। व्हाट इज अ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड? मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज द मैग्नेटिक इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट्स एंड मैग्नेटिक मटेरियल्स। हेंस द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एट एनी गिवन पॉइंट इज स्पेसिफाइड बाय बोथ अ डायरेक्शन एंड अ मैग्नीट्यूड। देयरफॉर इट इज क्लियर दैट इट इज अ वेक्टर फील्ड। यू कैन प्रोड्यूस मैग्नेटिक फील्ड्स बाय मूविंग इलेक्ट्रिक चार्जेस एंड द इंट्रिंसिक मैग्नेटिक मोमेंट्स ऑफ एलिमेंट्री पार्टिकल्स असोसिएटेड विद ए फंडामेंटल क्वांटम प्रॉपर्टीज देयर स्पिन। व्हाट इज अ मैग्नेट? ए मैग्नेट इज अ मटेरियल और ऑब्जेक्ट दैट कैन प्रोड्यूस ए मैग्नेटिक फील्ड। दिस मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज इनविजिबल। हाउएवर इट इज मेनली रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द मोस्ट नोटेबल प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ए मैग्नेट। According to these magnetic properties, a magnet possesses a force that pulls on other ferromagnetic materials, such as iron, and attracts or repels other magnets. What is magnetic field intensity? The magnetic field intensity at a point is defined as the force experienced by a unit of the north pole at that point. The tangent is drawn on the line of forces usually gives the direction of magnetic field intensity. It is measured in Tesla or Gauss. Magnetic pole strength. This is a physical quantity that measures the strength of the pole of a bar magnet. Magnetic moment. The magnetic moment of a magnet is a quantity that determines the torque that it experiences in an external magnetic field. Hence, we can find magnetic moments in a loop of electric current, a bar magnet, an electron. Magnetism of Earth. The study of magnetism of Earth is called geomagnetism or terrestrial magnetism. Theory of Earth magnetism. There is no valid reason for the cause of earth magnetism or why earth has giant magnetic field, but there are some theory related to earth magnetic field which help us to understand that why earth behaves as a giant magnet. It is believed that the magnetic field of earth is due to dynamo effect. Dynamo effect is caused by the motion of metallic fluids in the outer core of the earth, which results in electric current. It is because of this electric current that the earth has its own magnetic field lines. Another theory suggests that the rotation of earth in its own axis produces strong electric current since the outer layer of earth is ionized. As a result of which, when the earth rotates, there is a movement of charged ions, which in return produces electric current. Magnetic effect elements of Earth. A hypothetical giant magnetic dipole is supposed to be located at the center of the Earth. It does not coincide with the axis of Earth. The dipole is tilted by 11.5 degree with respect to Earth axis. And as it can be seen from the above diagram that there are two north, magnetic north and geographic north, two north poles and two south poles. Two south poles, magnetic south and geographic south poles, located on the poles of the earth. The magnetic north and magnetic south pole is the result of the dipole. The magnetic north pole is located at 79.74 degree north latitude and 71.8 degree west longitude. Similarly, the magnetic south pole is located at 79.74 degree south latitude and 108.22 degree east longitude. If we observe carefully the magnetic field lines of the earth, we observe that the magnetic field lines center the north pole and leaves the south pole, unlike bar magnet, where the magnetic field lines enter the south pole and leaves the north pole. This is because the magnetic north pole actually behaves like the south pole of a bar magnet. I am repeating this. This is because the magnetic north pole actually behaves like the south pole of a bar magnet and vice versa. It was named as magnetic north because the magnetic needle, that means north pole, of the bar magnet pointed in this direction. Component of the magnetic field. Components that are responsible for the magnitude as well as the direction of earth magnetic field at a particular place is given by magnetic declination, horizontal component of earth magnetic field, angle of dip or magnetic inclination. Magnetic declination. When a magnetic field is suspended freely in the air, it always points in the north-south direction. This direction in which a magnetic needle points freely in a particular direction free from all other attractive force is known as magnetic meridian. Magnetic declination is defined as the angle made by the magnetic meridian with the geographic meridian. Here, geographic meridian is defined as the plane passing through the north and south poles of the earth. From this figure, we can find the angle theta is known as magnetic declination. This is the pictorial representation of true geographic north and south pole. Horizontal component of the earth magnetic field. There are two components to explain the intensity of the earth magnetic field. Horizontal component H and vertical component V. From this equation, we can find the horizontal component and vertical component, also the total magnetic field. Angle of dip or magnetic inclination. Take a magnetic needle and suspended it freely so that it can rotate about a horizontal axis as shown in the figure. Also, the angle that the north pole of the needle makes with the horizontal axis is known as angle of dip or magnetic inclination. This is the horizontal axis, this is the vertical axis. This angle is the angle of dip. These are some of the important variations of elements listed down below. Variations in earth magnetic field, secular variations, 11-year sunspot cycle, daily and annual variations, lunar variations, irregular and aperiodic variations. This is not important for our syllabus, but I just informed the what are the variations in the earth's magnetic field. There are some questions recently asking from these sessions. What is a magnetic element of earth? Define the declination at a place. What are the properties of magnet? Also, I am discussing about the problem, numerical problems in the previous our sessions. The angle of dip at a place is 60 degrees. The vertical component of earth's magnetic field at that place is 0.26. Find the resultant magnetic field at that place. This is the sessions about introduction of earth magnetic field or magnetism, also the elements of earth magnetic elements. Thank you.